A medical degree. A medical degree is a vocational or technical degree awarded for studies in fields associated with medicine and surgery. Doctors also need a PhD or other degrees. A doctor also could travel abroad to get some more.
Yes, I do. My friend Esteban studied a master's degree in Universidad Andina Simón Bolívar here in Ecuador. He got an MBA, a Master Business Administration, and now he works as a budget assistant. 2. I could like to study psychology.
Studying abroad. Studying abroad was just a dream for many people 50 years ago, but now it's a reality for several students. Many universities offer study abroad programs for a semester or a year. Universities establish agreements with foreign.